town. They've been together for 8 years. They're all high school buddies from Overfelt High School here in San Jose. And I understand they have a single in the works, so you might look for some music. Why don't we join them, Sangria, here at the Great American Arts Festival.
Tapestry, San Jose is the town to be right now. We want everybody to put your hands together. Come on! All that familiar you've been sitting there, just sit in. Let's do some action right now. Come on, yeah. And we want everybody to know that everybody is welcome here, all right? Everybody. Yeah. I want you to take you over there, and you over there. Someone to love, just a kiss, sugar to miss. I need you, you, you. 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 Sometimes I feel a little sad inside.
Yeah!
back to the amphitheater. I'm Tara, and that is so exciting. That Sangria, they're a local group, as we said. Most of them are from Overfeld High School. They've been together for 8 years, if you can believe it. And they've got a single in the works. So if you like that music, you might look for that in the future. We've been here since 1 o'clock, KTEH, presenting to you live TNT's 1982 Great America Arts Festival. It's been going on for 7 years. If you don't know the history of it, it started because of the bicentennial of San Jose and the U.S. of A. Because it was such a smashing success, they decided to do it again and again and again. And it's because of you, the community, who say, yes, let's do it again. This is the 7th year that it's happened. This is our 2nd year, Channel 54, presenting it to you live. And we love doing it because we know that you like it. A lot of you can't make it down today. A lot of you were here yesterday. And if you want to come down tomorrow, everything will be happening. And it's all free, of course, except for the food and any of the crafts that you want to pick up. 250 craft booths here. 71 different food booths. Of course, there's the visual arts, the performing arts. Terry Phillips, myself, Tara O'Leary Hudson, and one of my co-workers from KLOK Radio, Lisa Chrysler, is out among the groups taking a peek at all the things that are happening down here, and we're thoroughly enjoying ourselves, and we sure hope that you are. Not only bringing you the live music, we took you into the Touch Gallery earlier. Later on, we will bring you more comedy. We'll be seeing a group called After Six. And let's see. Oh, we'll be seeing some more groups. And of course, my dear friend Lisa Chrysler and co-worker, she's out there somewhere talking to one of the craftspeople. So why don't we go join Lisa Chrysler right now?
I'm on the outskirts of Market Street Park right now, and I'm just about to walk into this booth, and I could not believe what I see. We're going to go look at some mice right now. This is Sharon Wright, and I don't know what to call your booth. What do you want to call it?
Well, we don't really call it anything. We just sell soft sculptured toys and animals and dolls.
We do want to talk.
Why don't we take a listen? We can hardly miss them. Sangria here at the jazz stage.
Everybody with us?
Yeah.
Right. I want to check you out here. Everybody say yeah!
Yeah!
Say what?
One more time!
Yeah.
Once again, say yeah!
Yeah!
All right. Everybody here remember Rick James? Everybody here? Last year, Rick James came out with some fantastic music, and the man is fantastic. The band is fantastic. They're still coming on strong. I'm sure that everybody will recognize this tune here.
I want you to help us out. Put your hands together. Come on, everybody. Come on, help us out. Yeah. You want to stand up and move? Come on, everybody, stand up and move. We'll be right back.
In case you forgot,
you've been listening to Sangria. They're local guys. They're from Overveld High School, and they've been together for 8 years, and they are fabulous, and I sure hope you're enjoying it. What you're watching is a Great American Arts Festival here in downtown San Jose. Live.
Yeah.
You're watching TNT Live, live coverage of San Jose's Great American Arts Festival.
No excuses. Wear a helmet.
A mammogram can reveal breast cancer 2